what happens in a linear economy, we take stuff, make stuff, use it, and waste it. So how can remanufacturing help start to address that?
At ACtronics, when a product fails, we don't throw it, the whole unit away. We will remanufacture the unit and only use small components instead of the whole, well, the whole unit that needs replacing. And the whole unit of waste is a lot more than the remanufacturing solutions.
How important is the design of products for remanufacture?
Well, it's quite easy. New products that are designed by manufacturers might, due to tear and wear, after a few years, come up with certain design faults or errors that were not there in the beginning. They only come up after 3 or 4 years, maybe even 5 or 6. What we tend to do at ACtronics, look at these specific problems and see if we can improve it. So make sure that the design fault that's in there, if we have the capability to do this, that we actually do it and that we improve the design so that later on, during its lifetime, it will not fail again on this fault, actually.
That's good.
What you see and what you tend to see is they make a product, and of course there will faults after a few years will occur, and they will ask us questions and say, right, we've got this and this. Can you look at the product and can you tell us maybe what's wrong? It's just like if you go to a doctor, it's like a second opinion, and that's the reason why I think the remanufacturing industry could work even a lot closer with the manufacturers as well.
Thank you very much.
Okay.